In the target practice.
Like you need it.
Even here, she's disappeared.
Ceridian's aura died with her.
Squire Paris's store. There's a strong spectral presence.
Shall we?
Ah, that is better. That is better indeed. Ah, can't an honest man catch his breath in peace? Now, Where were we?
Without wishing to pry,
are you sure you're well?
You do pry. I welcome it. I'm not as well as I would like. I blame the setting. English men and English women out here in the woods. It is unnatural.
Might I be of help?
The man who killed the beast. I imagine you might.
I hope you're not about to tell me there's another one.
Oh, nothing like that. At least I hope not. No, my bodyguard is missing, and with recent events, no one here seems interested. It's not like Jane to leave unannounced, and I can't run the store without her.
Where to your mind might Jane have gone?
If I knew that, I'd tell you. I'm baffled. All these years, she's been nothing but loyal.
Tell me about Jane, if you would.
My partner Jane is proudly Pennacook. I doubt she'll tell her story to some white-skinned stranger. But if she does, she'll tell you the truth. The question is moot. She's not here. With the beast gone, Jane had the fidgets. But I never thought she'd abandon me. My mistake. She spent a lot of time in her cabin working on a map. Foolish of me not to realize she'd use it.
He's genuinely worried, but there's something else going on here. I wonder what it is.
Jane's map? What do you know about it? Where did it lead?
Oh, I must now break confidence and share a little of Jane's tale. You ever hear of the hummingbirds? The hummingbirds are mercenaries. They and Jane share a past. She has for years been hunting them. I suspect she found a new lead and chose not to tell me about it.
I should have a look in her quarters.
Her cabin stands facing the store. I'll not object to you searching it. She may feel differently.
Show me your wares.
You'll find what you need.
Stay put. I'll look around.
Please.
Jane doesn't trust her boss.
We should poke through the squire's books. When her people were sick, the mercenaries massacred them.
Of course they did. Cowards.
She's very defensive about that particular patch of forest.
Like you with the blanket when the night is cold.
We're not opening that without a key.
Shouldn't be hard to find.
No keys here. I thought I saw something shiny. Still nothing.
Red, come look. I wouldn't have kept a key here.
You probably would. There. Squire's archives.
Paris had traded with the Pennacook, Jane's people.
Maybe he thought he'd make a profit on her. He's the type.
Don't be so cynical. That's my job.
Squire Paris bought Jane's freedom, then hired her as his bodyguard.
That was generous of him. Right. We should talk to the Squire.
Yes.
Hummingbird mercenaries massacred Jane's people. She likely seeks revenge.
Ah, right.
You don't seem surprised.
Why do you think we came to a backwater like New Eden? She knew the hummingbirds had been here.
You intended to help her take revenge?
I would have, gladly, if I were 20 years younger. These men, what poor Jane endured.
Perhaps she wanted to keep you out of it. What else can you tell me?
Jane had a cache of weapons in the woods, at the Fiery Grove, as she described it. I suppose she means that the trees there are autumn red.
Arms in the woods, red-leaved trees. Noted. What's the word around here? What's on your mind?
Getting the lay of the land and the people on it. Fine. What do you wish to know? And who do you wish to know about?
How are things? Any improvement?
Better, I suppose. Quieter since Kate Newsmith left camp. After the brave Banisher killed the beast, the sisters argued constantly. It was awful. So in a way, it was your fault.
Any thoughts on Thickskin, the older Newsmith sister?
She does her job and does it well. She's worse off with her sister gone, though she'd never admit it.
Any thoughts about Kate, the younger Newsmith?
Ah, Kate Newsmith. Like a young deer, wounded and wandering in the woods. It's bittersweet and beautiful, and I don't fancy her chances.
Stay put. I'll look around.
Please.
We must find Jane. Let's try this fiery grove. She means to kill the hummingbirds.
Hell of a mission for one person alone.
Sincere's attitude is definitely strange, and not only for his constant whining.
Once you've revealed the roots, I'll destroy them.
Quick and precise. Well done.
Recent. Kate's, maybe.
Did she leave without supplies?
If she did, she can't have gone far.
He writes really well. There's emotion in every word. I'm jealous. Writing's good when you struggle to express your feelings.
Red McWraith, you express altogether too many feelings already.
Aye, but you like that about me. Right, let's find Kate and get her talking.
She's here.
Banisher? How did you find me?
Thickskin said I might find you here when she sent me looking.
Oh, I don't want to hear it.
We've not spoken of the beast, you and I. What's your feeling about that day?
The beast? Terror? You? A sick fascination. In service of the dead, you chisel old sins from the hearts of the living.
To help the living, we must know who haunts them. To help the dead, we must know why.
There's no help for the dead. Those poor souls. My sister did for them. May she soon join them.
The beast is tied into the nightmare. I must know how.
I know nothing of this.
You fled the nightmare in New Eden Town. The same nightmare killed the woman I love. I must know something.
I am sorry for your loss. Truly. I believe what you say and I'd help you readily. But I know nothing of the nightmare. I'm a simple woman. I have failings. I lacked courage when I needed it. But that is my only crime.
Deborah was part of the beast. She came for you.
Please, don't.
I understand. I'll not insist.
Thank you.
She's nearly ready to talk. Let her simmer just a little longer.
I found your journal, Kate. Stop lying to yourself.
How dare you?
I dare because you care. Come on, say it. Get it out.
To hell with you.
It'll be all right. I promise.
I don't want to care. I don't want to care for them. I don't want to care for Thickskin.
Aye, but you do. And you can. As long as you care for yourself, first of all, so... What's it to be?
I'll go. When I'm ready, I'll return. But she will step down. Further, and you may tell her this, I do not care to keep her secret. Not no more.
All right. I'll tell her it. All of it. lumber camp long abandoned. I wonder why.
Bankruptcy, boredom, wolf attack. Who knows? Spectres have gathered around. Why not force them to appear?
Unveil yourself! They've got backup!
standing by.
Austin Leck.
Another insight. More corrupted ivy waiting to be plucked out. This is locked from the inside.
Teamwork.
Kiss for you. Have you found her?
Did Thickskin merit her second chance? We're about to find out.
Kate is safe. She's agreed to come back to the camp. On one condition. You must cede your post.
So that's what it'll take.
She also wants the story told. People must know the truth.
What truth?
The truth about why the second group died in the woods. That truth.
Kate can tell whatever stories she wishes. I care not what people think of me. But all the same, I'll thank you for my sister's safe return.
What's your plan now, if you have one?
I'll pack my things, go into the wild, alone. Better that way, for me, for everyone.
Alone?
Aye, I'm better alone. I survive, Banisher. That's what I do. I survive.
What's the word around camp?
Word on what?
How goes the situation here?
After you travelled on, things here soured. Kate was much troubled, like I've never seen her. Days passed in silence. When at last she spoke, her fury shocked us all. And then she left.
That woman remains a mystery to me. She worries so about her sister, yet sent scores of people to die.
Aye. Tis a mystery to me, too.
That rock. A letter from the dead, perhaps.
What the? Oh, ho there! Would you happen to know why the bridge is up? Sir? Don't!
Can people not stop murdering each other for one bloody minute?
And put us out of work?
Almost welcome the change at this point.
Come on. The body would have floated downstream. Precise. Well done. Jane's fiery grove. Let's search around. Thank you.
bloody mongrel!
By the current, the body likely came ashore somewhere around here.
Who there, corrupted weeds?
Quick and precise. Well done.
Is it just me or?
I felt it too.
Thank you.
Watch out! Spectre possession! Standing by.
Letters for Fort Jericho.
There's your new job. Now you're a postman.
Nah, not for me. Too dangerous.
Thank you.
This warrants a closer look.
I feel an echo ringing.
We may have found our victim.
A very broken strong box. Empty of its train band payroll.
Our messenger was also carrying money. And it's gone.
There. Help me! Help me, please! I know you! You're the Scudder boy! Help me up! Help me up there! Come, boy! There's blood, but I'm not so badly hurt! What are you doing? Put that blade away, boy! No! No! No!
The rock didn't kill him, nor the water. The Scudder boy finished the job.
And robbed him blind.
A dead messenger, a missing payroll, and a single name.
We know two Scudders, don't we?
We do. And one of them isn't the sharpest knife in the bag. No pun intended.
This must be Jane's watchtower. dismissed me?
Always.